Hello, this is Lunar Wolf signing in. I decided to revisit an old game I did. It's called Robot Unicorn. I don't have any sound to it. Yes, that was, oh god, in the background, because I'm going to torture my boyfriend with the song. Anyway, the last time I did it, there was no audio, no nothing. Let's see here. Play now. I have adware really bad on my computer, so excuse me as I try to, get rid of it. Go away. Leave page. Oh, excuse me. Play. Thank you. Okay, that's not real loud. Okay, Z and X to attack. Okay, I kind of forgot how to play.
Oh,
this thing. We're gonna get plan on it. This is the heavy metal version. The same thing, Z, X, what have you. It's a lot better. It's actually cooler.
It's the guy version. My
yeah, pretty much is the guy version. One that, you know, I don't think even Drake over here can complain. If it ever actually plays.
Mom, come here.
Here we go. Loading.
Oh,
this. I want to see the credits on that thing, so we're going to go ahead and look this up. Yes, I have adware really bad. Give me the thing.
Yo, bro. Luna might be in it also, and expect happy words from them, from us also. When I say us, I mean yo, bro, unless I specifically say Luna.
Okay, yeah, I'm kind of a derp. I forgot how to spell. Oh, Unicrone, Unicorn, Tacky. Okay. That's better. Heavy metal. That can go away. That can go away. Alright. Dim the lights. No, thank you. Excuse me as my adware decides to go all over. The eternal of me constantly. Ooh, Naruto! Ooh, there's a game. Oh, Naruto. Yes, I see you, you sneaky ad. Yeah, sneak out here so I can click you off. Thank you. Blah, blah, blah. Video will end in 13 seconds. Naruto's actually a good anime, as long as you can, like, follow it. I can't.
And be careful when you search Naruto.
Yeah, you Naruto. Hush. Okay, let's see. We're gonna do it like this. Hit play on it, and credits. There we go. Heavy metal adaptation, Smashing Ideas, Inc. Freddy, I can say that because it's not his actual name, but Fred's actually introduced me to Blind Guardian. Yeah. Anywho, that's been Robot Unicorn over, and I had to play something after the Noish game because I couldn't even play the game without anybody in the room with me.